What is up, everyone? Today we are playing part 9, I think it's 9, of Kenya, Rage of Spirits. I actually already got the two males over here. I actually figured out how to do that. Anyway, we're going to go to the gateways now. I'm not sure if I'm going to do both gateways or not, but yeah. Anyway, I'm not going to be talking during the gameplay. You'll hear me at the end. And here we go.
Okay. I haven't seen these markings before. They seem to depict a more violent nature, glorifying the hunt.
These statues were here long before our village. Teachings of an ancient people. Crafted to help future generations understand the balance of nature. We did not understand their meaning until it was too late.
Okay. Thank you.
Many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance from our ancestors. As our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here.
Well, everyone, that's the end of this gameplay. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, you know what to do. I'm Danny, and I will see you next time for maybe the ending. I'm not really sure. I'm pretty sure we're pretty close to it, but yeah. Thanks for watching. See you until next time.